Yo, what's up guys, it's Darius, your friendly neighborhood fisherman. Today we don't have a fishing video. I actually have a problem here with my chickens. It's not really with the chickens besides they're little shitheads, but we actually have a mouse problem here in the coop. Oh, one just fell out right there. Actually kind of startled me. I thought it was a feather at first, but no, we have a major mouse problem here. They're eating all our chicken food and pooping everywhere. So, yeah, today I'm going to show you guys how to trap mice without harming the chickens. Stay tuned. Let's kill some mice. So I actually looked through this little box right here full of just scrap wood, and I gathered these pieces right here. And they're not going to be sitting like this. They're actually going to be sitting upside down, little covering over the traps, like that, so it protects it from the chickens on the coming at the top, with a box in front, with a hole drilled in the center. So I'm gonna be building two of them today, two different choices of scrap wood. Yeah, let's get to work. Okay, there we go. The two different ones. They're both they look pretty crappy, but hopefully they do their job. This is the biggest little bit I had, and I think a mouse could fit through there. I know they squeeze through little gaps all the time, so yeah, let's see how they work. So here we are out here. Let's kick this open. Nope, no one in here. Okay. But anyways, we're going to bait them up here first. It's going to be a little difficult to do this one-handed, but here we go. So the first trap's going to go right inside here. Actually, let's bait it up with our bait first. Let's get back to you. Okay, there we go. First trap right inside there. And the second trap is back out here by their main house. So let's about put this one in here. Try not to set it off. There we go. House number one on. And house number two. Here we go. We will check it later this evening and tomorrow morning if See if we can get some. Okay, let's check. It's about been out there for about 5 hours or so. Brought the BB gun in case I saw one just sitting around. Practice my marksmanship. Okay. Here we go. Let's check the house first. Oh, nothing there. Just set it on back. Oh, just like that. Oh, I think we got one. Hell yeah. Let's actually take this off. Yep, I think we got him. Okay, I'm back. I actually just took care of it. Let's put it right back where it was. There we go. Set it up a little bit better. And I will be it back out. So what I did was, well, you can see that, but I put a little peanut butter right on the rim there. So it came up, licked it right out of its hole, and then it sticks its head through just far enough to eat it, and it pushes down the lever, and bam, KO. So that one didn't look like it had been touched. So we'll check back in the morning on that one. Bait that one again, and let's see how it does. Okay, let's go let out the chickens and check the traps. It's pretty rainy, pretty dreary out today. There they go. Oh, yep. Can see we got another one there. Check it here. Yep, twofer. Let's take this one off first. Yep, got it. I should put the slide this on top there. There we go, we got one. Gee, this one's a fatty. Jeez. See if I can pull him through. There we go. We got two mice down. Three in total. I know there's a ton here, so yeah. Here we go. So I think that'll do it for today's video. We achieved our mission. We trapped some mice. And it was in a way that the chickens would not be harmed. So yeah, that'll do it. If you enjoyed this video, go down, hit the like button. And if you're new, subscribe. From me to you, Diet Lions, peace.